Konnichiwa from the Suzuka Circuit in Japan. This unique track is a favorite home for motorsports, and it welcomes us back this weekend. Get ready for exhilaration and speed with the Japanese Grand Prix. Drivers will battle it out this weekend on the snaking turns of Suzuka, the only figure of eight track in Formula One. High speed downforce will be the name of the game. With FP3 all finished, it's time to move on to qualifying. The grid is packed and there's electricity in the air. But there's no surprises in that. It's race day!
Qualifying went well for Williams, as attested by their strong position on the grid. Now it's all about finding that edge for the race itself. Aston Martin were on target for qualifying. Now it's up to them to defy expectations for the race itself. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
But now it's time for the team's cunning to emerge and for the driver's talent to shine. Let's see what's in store for us at the Japanese Grand Prix.
Thank you.
quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. Here we have Alexander Albon. Slower than most yesterday, so today they'll be starting from the bottom half of the grid. And looking at the second Williams car. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. And we're just moments away now. The drivers are warmed up. They're ready to go here at the Japanese Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go. Overtake from Williams.
Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. And a new position just gained by Williams.
Here's DRS. DRS. DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy.
Sounds like a spin! Pass with an overtake! Who's running wide there? Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Looks like there's been a lockup. Ferrari, advance the race position. Seems to have been a lockup. We've just had a car run wide. I think someone's run wide. Alpine just advanced. I think we've had a car run wide. Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. With an overtake there.
Further rain expected.
Copy.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Sounds like we've had a spin.
Boxing, is that box, box?
Okay, box, box.
I think the rain's coming down.
Copy.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Yellow ahead, yellow ahead.
Yes.
We can take a look now. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. Oh, a nasty crash there.
Thank you.
tyres haven't really come down.
Yeah, I'll do it.
They've run wide!
VSC.
Who's that just crashed? Let's take a look at the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. And that's a big smash. They'll have felt... We've just had a spin. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. They've gone wide.
So what DRS?
Okay.
Is that a new race position for Haas? I think that was a crash.
sun's coming out now.
Yep, copy.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
That's the flag.
Okay performance for Alex Albon today. This was a mixed performance from Williams today. Some excellent decisions and then some strategies that will need a bit of work.
Yes, there's no doubt that they have what it takes. I can't wait to see which direction they go in for the next race.
Now that all the points have been tallied, the team is in 10th place in the constructors. Welcome to the United States Grand Prix. We're in Austin, but there are no wild cowboys on the track this weekend, just some serious horsepower. It's sure to be a race to... With the third and final free practice session all wrapped up, we now move on to qualifying. For those teams hoping to pick up points in tomorrow. It's time for the final touches here on the grid. It's bright and sunny as the drivers line up on the grid. Sit tight and get ready. It's the United States Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. And there's an overtake from Williams. Haas with an overtake. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Oh, there's a spin! And a new position just gained by Williams.
Thank you. Okay, it's a safety car. Positive on the Delta.
Copy.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Copy.
Safety car will be in this left.
Copy.
And Ferrari just gained a place. With an overtake there.
DRS enabled.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Thank you.
DRS.
Okay.
A position gained for Alfa Romeo. And there's an overtake from Williams. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Red Bull moved up. And a new position just gained by Williams. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Make sure you give some energy.
Okay.
Ferrari, advance the race position. Is that a new race position for Haas?
DRS.
Copy.
Here's an overtake from Williams. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. And a new position just gained by Williams.
And box, box.
That sounds like someone's gone wide there. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
So, okay.
Let's have a look. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. What a spin! That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to... Was that a lockup on the track?
Use the rest.
Copy. Yeah. Deploy.
Okay.
Check the DRS.
Okay, copy.
Okay, it's a safety car.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. Let's see what happened there. Now just take a look at the McLaren. That crash is terrible news for the team.
Safety car will be in this lap. Confirm.
Yep, okay.
Tire the car. DRS enabled.
Someone spun out! They've run wide! Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position! That's a good overtake from Alpine. Oh, we've had a spin. Oh, did someone run wide there? Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner! What a pleasure it was to watch Alex Albon on the track, and an amazing result to match. A very impressive showing today for Williams.
Absolutely. Whatever they're doing over at the team garage, I should think they're going to keep on doing it.